Stop these habits immediately, otherwise you are at risk of blood clots and stroke. Do you want to know the reason behind this? Then don't miss watching this video, because you will know a lot of exciting information about the reasons, as well as how to overcome the most dangerous diseases that can affect you, which is atherosclerosis. Wait for a surprise at the end of the video. I will present you with a magical recipe you haven't known before that will protect you from such diseases and also help you strengthen the heart muscle and make it 100% healthy. But before we start, if you are interested in knowing the causes and symptoms of atherosclerosis, press like to know the number of people interested in these types of videos. And if you are a new follower, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. There is absolutely nothing more dangerous than heart disease, so maintaining a healthy heart ensures that you don't get the most dangerous and difficult diseases, which are strokes and clots that occur due to atherosclerosis. So why do arteries get blocked? The answer is due to the accumulation of calcium with protein in addition to the high level of harmful cholesterol in the blood. All of this happens because of excessive consumption of sugars and the hydrogenated oils rich in omega-6, which increases harmful cholesterol. In addition to that, the consumption of alcohol and ready-made fast food also leads to inflammation and oxidation inside the walls of the arteries and causes blockage. Does atherosclerosis lead to death? I am very sorry that the answer to this question is yes, as blocked arteries of the heart is a serious condition and can be life-threatening if left untreated. Atherosclerosis can cause a sudden blood clot that partially or completely obstructs blood flow to the brain. If the blood flow in the artery is completely blocked, then you may suffer a stroke and possibly death. Those most at risk of heart disease as a result of narrowing of the coronary artery, which is considered the most important main artery in the body, are diabetics, high blood pressure patients, obese patients, and smokers. Therefore, if you are one of those people, my advice to you is to recover from these diseases and quit smoking immediately. If you have these signs and symptoms, you should consult a doctor immediately. The most important of these symptoms is a feeling of pain and tightness in the middle of the chest, where this pain increases with effort and decreases with rest, as well as rapid breathing and panting with any effort. And there is also difficulty sleeping, especially when sleeping on the back, and the patient also feels general weakness and coldness in the extremities due to insufficient blood flow to the extremities. There may also be pain in the left shoulder that extends to the jaw or neck with increased nausea, and these are considered clear and early signs of angina pectoris, caused by blockage and hardening of the arteries. The question now is, what should you do to avoid getting such deadly diseases? Exercise daily and completely stay away from harmful diets that contain high amounts of fat and fatty milk, and also stay away from fried foods and unhealthy oils that cause excessive obesity. But there are also foods and drinks that protect you from all heart diseases, especially atherosclerosis. Here are the 5 best things you should eat. Number 1, one of the drinks that works to dissolve fats in an excellent way is apple cider vinegar, as it is an antitoxin and works to remove harmful cholesterol from the body and is considered one of the amazing drinks in cleaning the arteries from fats and harmful substances. Pomegranate also protects the inner walls of the arteries from damage due to the many antioxidants it contains. A recent study has also proven that pomegranate juice helps the body produce an abundant amount of nitric oxide, which plays a major role in opening the arteries and helping the strong and rapid flow of blood in the arteries. Number 2. According to studies, both blueberries and avocados help reduce bad cholesterol in the body and increase the percentage of the good cholesterol, reducing the risk of heart disease due to the presence of potassium in berries. Avocado is also a powerful antioxidant that contains omega-3 and vitamin E, in addition to the presence of healthy unsaturated fats that benefit the heart, blood vessels, and brain, and prevent the oxidation of cholesterol, thus preventing dangerous blood clots. Number three, according to nutrition experts, broccoli contains a large amount of vitamin K. This vitamin helps prevent atherosclerosis. Broccoli also contains antioxidants that prevent the oxidation of cholesterol and also contains a large amount of fiber that supports the walls of the arteries. Also, green leaves such as spinach, parsley, watercress, cauliflower, cabbage, and chard all contain potassium, which prevents high blood pressure and contributes to regulating the heartbeat, thus protecting the heart from many diseases. Number 4. Watermelon is one of the fruits that are useful in cleaning the arteries, and it has been proven in the study that it works to treat high blood pressure in a period of time of up to 5 weeks, only because it contains amino acids that stimulate the body to produce nitric oxide. And it also helps to dilate blood vessels and arteries well and pass blood without obstacles, and reduces the percentage of fat accumulated in the abdomen. Number 5. Olive oil is very important in such cases because it contains vitamin E and monounsaturated oleic acid, which increases HDL, or good cholesterol. So olive oil is considered one of the best antioxidants, and it can be put on salad or cooked with it as an alternative to other harmful oils. The best type of it is organic virgin olive oil. As promised, now is the time to know the best recipe that I advise you to eat, as it will protect you from the risk of blood clots and strokes and enhance the heart health. This recipe consists of 3 things, which are as follows: 8 lemons, 8 cloves of garlic, and 8 pieces of natural ginger ranging from 4 to 5 centimeters. Method and use. After washing the lemon well without peeling it, cut it into slices. Then peel the ginger and chop it. Then chop the garlic after peeling and leave it for 15 minutes. Then put the 3 ingredients in the blender and mix well. Place the mixture in a medium pot on the stove with 4 liters of water until the mixture is mixed and its consistency becomes somewhat thick. Leave the mixture to cool and then put it in a glass container with a lid. It is recommended to drink a cup of this mixture on an empty stomach 2 hours before eating, while always being careful to practice light exercise 3 times a week, after which I promise you a strong, healthy heart free of diseases. As we all know, prevention is better than the cure, so you must hurry to protect yourself from diseases, especially serious ones such as blocked and hardened arteries, and follow up periodically by doing medical examinations to reassure and detect diseases early, such as measuring blood pressure, blood cholesterol level, blood sugar level, weight, and waist circumference. Dear viewers, this was all we have today. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Write your opinion in our comment section, and people who follow us for the first time, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.